Hey guys, welcome. My name is Derek, and today we're gonna continue our Papal States Holy Trinity achievement run. We're at war with Ferrara and Tuscany right now, Hungary, but really, our goal over here should be Danzig. So what I'm gonna do, I don't want somebody to attack it. I'm gonna take this troop, I'm gonna move my fleet over here. Take this troop, well, this siege over here. Take these guys over to Lyca. Declare war while I'm at war with Hungary and allied with Poland so I can move through all this. And take Danzig. We're gonna take a bit stability hit and aggressive expansion hit, but nobody up there should hate us too much. Yeah. Mostly down here, so we're good up there, so we can take aggressive expansion hit. That's just, this is the best opportunity, there's not going to be a better opportunity anytime soon. Oh, it looks like we're going to have to get to that fleet. That's fine. I will want a leader, so. Well, I guess we have time. Let's just recruit somebody. Better than nothing. Gonna take care of Ferrara's fleet. Come on. We don't know much. I'm really afraid that Poland or anybody's gonna attack Danzig. Yes. Because I do not have a truce with Poland. No. I need you in the war. I got everything I want, but I need this war to continue. I have 100 war score, right? But I need to get through all this country so I can attack Danzig. Plus, you know, it would be nice to take Zagreb for Croatia. I wouldn't mind. I guess you're gonna be faster if I just do this. Take too much brain. Okay. Here we go. I'm probably gonna regret this. Nobody will join, that's fine. Drop to zero stability. As long as I'm in Poland, be fine. How's the coalition mode look like now? Took a lot of aggressive expansion up here. Sorry for gotta be here a little bit longer. I really didn't want to join this battle, but sure. I guess this would be a leader of this the Swiss Guard, right? Austria probably really hates us now. Oh, only 6 aggressive expansion of Austria, so that's perfect. But taking Danzig will create a lot of aggressive expansion, but not too much with Poland. And as long as Poland is our ally, hopefully we'll be fine. Can I separate peace Hungary now? They might be willing to return cores. Even so we don't occupy them. Not quite yet. Need a little bit more also. I won that siege. Not surprising. Yeah, please move over there because I really fight you in the hills and in the mountains. Thank you. Okay, get that. Oh, we won the Battle of Danzig, okay. So we could peace out any time now. But I wanna keep Hungary in there a little bit longer. What I should do is I should, whatever. I should try to peace out. What a free course. This Croatia's car too. How much? I could have them release Transylvania. It's pretty big, wow. That would be a lot of Oscar. Take care of this and then we should peace out Savoy, whatever, just for money. Really don't need them. Have nothing we want. I shouldn't even have fought that battle. If he can get all... No, it's peace out Savoy. I should be able to... No? Oh. Oh, I guess we're gonna take care of the troops here. See what happens after this battle and the siege. If Hungary is willing to give up some more stuff. Yeah, we can't move through all of this, huh? Well, we could move like this. No, we don't want to do that. Oh, we don't really want all our troops over there either, so... Okay. Just go back to Roma for now. Savoy, will you peace out? I really don't want you to know. No. Oh, the admiral died. Oh. Alright, we got that siege and... The last battle. Hungary. Buddy. Yeah, well, you're not gonna give them all up, that's fine. Two maybe? No. No. You would give... No. No. Well, then no. Poland really needs to peace out. I'm afraid they're gonna peace out later. Oh. They lost that army too. Hey, Hungary. Okay. I should make Poland my friend too. Give him that. That would annoy them more. Now let's keep them in the war. We should really try to take more territory. And we should give Poland something. Ah, Poland peaced out. Hey. Okay. Poland is gonna be pissed that we take Danzig. Period. But Poland should join us against the Lithuanian Order. Oh, they're allied with Poland. Nah! Not what I wanna see. No! Why is the Titanic? Oh, miraculous is the right answer. The Titanic Order is back. Oh my god, that's horrible. Ah, oh, we're gonna have to fabricate on them and conquer them, and then sell them Danzig. Yeah, that's what we're gonna have to do. Ah, yes. Such a brilliant plan, all not gonna work now. Okay, Poland. Hungary. I really want just... I want Zagreb, okay? Unbelievable. All is going so well now, just everything. Yeah. Gain probably, yeah. Okay, probably soon I will get a call to peace as well. But at least, maybe if we take it. Their war exhaustion should be pretty high. My war exhaustion should be pretty high, yeah. Wait. Probably should boost a bit of stability too. This could have worked out so well. Nope. Let's go looting a little bit. They're probably all looted already, no? In case you guys don't know how looting works, is every province that it's not part of a province that you have military access to, like my ally Austria, I can loot. So this I cannot loot because Austria is next to it. But here I can loot because I don't have military access. Oh no, why did you break the... No. Oh my god. You know what? I'm not gonna get anything out of this war, and it's just annoying. No, I won't need to make my stuff stronger. Basically, our headed siege down and then they leave. Will Austria join now? Come on, Austria. You join? No, you're the emperor. What is minus 1000? What? Would be called into multiple war. Oh, yeah. Do you really like me? Okay. Oh, why is the Titanic auto back? So Pomeranian owned all of this and now they're just gone. Okay. Poland actually owns Brandenburg? Wow. Magdeburg. There's no Brandenburg. Brandenburg is gone. Magdeburg owns all of this. Wow. This Holy Roman Empire is so weird. Bavaria is huge. Magdeburg is huge. Brandenburg is gone. Crazy. What I should do is I should make, you know, Teutonic Order strong afterwards, but I want to deal with Poland and Lithuania. Commonwealth is just too strong. Maybe with Muscovy on my side. Does Muscovy like me? Hey, Muscovy. No. Finish that siege and then wipe out the army. Come on, all I want is this. Reasonable. Savoy is still in this war. Let's get them out. They still don't want to go out. Wow. Sorry, I don't have the best headphones, so I have to readjust them or they make noise. Okay, we gotta think about Denmark, might be. Denmark probably hates us a lot right now. Proof relations of Denmark. Because they're in a union with Sweden still, right? Yeah. So Austria is finally gonna eat up Salzburg. If you ever play Austria, you should do that a lot sooner. Hey, Hungary? Why are you so annoying? Oh, we won a siege of Danzig. Yep, we wanna pull the next turn. We're gonna replicate a claim on a mammal and then attack them. We can't call it, right? So what we need to do is get this and sell it to the Titanic God. I was gonna release Titanic God here, but we can't. Because God knows why. Fabricate claim. Come on, hungry. Oof. Delicious. What? Is my war exhaustion? Yeah. Overextension war exhaustion. I should really end this war. Come back, I need you back. Where's my fleet? Oh, they just didn't trade again. A piece back. Come on, hungry, please. Ugh. Are you gonna take out that army, I guess? You just get to the 10 Wasco might not be all we need. We really don't get anything from battles. We already have already 25, but yeah, we can't get anything more from the battles. So we're gonna wait for the siege, and then hopefully that will be enough to give this to Croatia. I just wanna be out of this war. This pisses me so. Okay, so this could be actually good. Depending on Poland. If Poland joins us, we got what we want. If Poland joins Lithuanian Order, we're gonna have a problem. And almost. And then Ferrara, you're gonna be released. Oh, gonna be our vassal. Oh my god. Isn't Zagreb nowadays the capital of Croatia? Would fight really hard to get that back. Almost at our 20-minute limit, and we would like to gain a grand cap. No, we would like to finish this up. Prussian, oh my god, oh my god. Well, I'm not gonna get. You know what I should do up here anyway is increase autonomy. I'm not gonna take this for myself. Oh, they got it, okay. Hey, hungry. I have to wait. Maybe now? Come on. 21 Moscow, okay. Yeah. Give me that freaking. You willing to do two now? So we're gonna finish up this wall and then we're gonna put in a cut. Well. Whoa, no, no, no. We want return costs. No, I'm okay with this. Give me money? No. Alright, whatever. I just want out of this war. We make Croatia a little bit bigger. All this for two tax base province. Unbelievable. Oh no, the Ottomans have a claim. So I'm gonna clash with the Ottomans. And now we can. Okay. We're gonna vassalize for our. We actually could vassalize Genoa. But that really wouldn't be smart. Vassalize for our take friends of ourselves. Create a lot of expressive expansion. And take money. This is gonna hurt us so bad. Oof. Those provinces. Alright, we that expensive expansion. Burgundy, oh my god. Oh, even France hates us now. Okay, as long as Teutonic Order doesn't join. Alright, we need to keep. If France joins, we're done. Utrecht, oh my god. We're gonna take this. But anyway, we're gonna put in a cut here. Thanks for watching. We're gonna see if I'm gonna lose everything in a big coalition war. Oh, this is bad. Alright, well, thank you for watching. See you guys next time.